Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, peep game. All right, man. All right, the Lakers lose to the Brooklyn Nets. The Lakers have lost back-to-back games. I mean, it is what it is, man. You're going to have these kind of, you know, bumps in the road because, you know, the Warriors went on a losing streak this year. So, I mean, I'm not going to say it's the end of the world for the Lakers, but, you know, at the end of the day, things happen. Lonzo had a solid game today, 23 points. LeBron, I think, had 36, but it just wasn't enough. You know, basically balanced scoring from D'Angelo Russell and gang. You know, they was just outplaying the Lakers. That's all it come down to. So, you know, that's pretty much the bottom line. We'll see what's next for LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers. Anyway, I am out. Thanks for listening.